feeling great, and we're about to set fire to that lower body. This
good morning.
Some glute activation, followed by a strength and cardio circuit. So go grab your gear and get ready for starting right now.
Balance. Rear lift, right leg coming up. Pulsing. I do it this way. Mm-hmm. Hamstring curl, right side still. Rainbow kick coming up, right side still. Okay, we're doing the left side now. Pulsating, coming up. Hamstring curl. Rainbow. Thank you. that march coming up. Bridge pulse. Shake your booty out. Good morning. Goblet squats coming up. Oh yeah, good. I need to do that, I really do. I really need to do that. My garden's overgrown right now. There you go. Yeah, gardening is a lot of work. It's tranquil though. I love it because it brings you to nature, you hear the birds. Yeah. It's all the bending. Courtesy squats coming up. Two. Hopefully I'll get to my garden this weekend. I need to cut the grass too. Single leg deadlift. Right side first. Left side. Station sprints. Thank you.
Whew. Round two. Ready? Reverse lunges. Back, squats. Thank you. Side lunge hops. Round two. Five seconds. Sumo squats. Thank you. sumo deadlifts. Power jacks. Round two. Uh-oh, I'm running late. Thank you. We made it to cool down. You have a great day too, okay, Happy?
No.
that's a team inner leg workout, day 15.
All right. We got a Tabata and abs tomorrow with no equipment. And then Saturday is a no repeat full body HIIT workout. And that's the last of the 2.0. Give yourself a hand because you did it. You did the 12 week 1.0 and the 2.0 side by side, total of 24 weeks with me and Heather Robinson. That's fabulous. Good job. Good job, good job. We're gonna come up with something new soon. All right. Defensible Risk is on. Let's see what he's doing. It looks like he's talking. Let's see who else is on. A lot of just chatting today. A lot of chatters. Chatty chat chat. I don't know who's on, really. No one I really want to see. I'm sorry, folks. Do you guys got someone you want to see? Toga's on. He plays games and he has a really great family. Little ones. That's about it, folks. I guess I can just close it. Well, let's see. We'll probably go see him, Toga. He comes and checks us out every once in a while. Okay. All right, before we go, I just want to say, please be kind to one another. Show the love because you don't know what other people are going through. And again, give yourself an applause because you stuck with me through the whole journey. Next week, we're going to start something new. I don't know what, but I will come up with something, I promise. Okay? All right, let's go see somebody.
Toga, Toga.
That's what I say when I hear his name. He's got a long name too, by the way. All right. Say hi to Toga. Show him. Hey, give him some support. Have a good day.